Well, classics are off. A new electric start ignition came for this. So that's what I'm installing. Today is Friday, I don't know what time, 4 o'clock. And I took the plastics off Wednesday, all that. Froze my hands, didn't get any farther. So a little bit warmer. I don't remember what it was like on Wednesday, I just remember it was cold. But yeah. So let's make sure that don't fall. Gotta get a screwdriver to take. Or if not, I can unscrew it with my hand. So it's nice and lit. Okay, now I can get to the ignition. So you guys see that right there? This was hot wired. This wouldn't be sticking out of nowhere. And yeah. So look at that, already dirty. But what I'm gonna do now is pull off this box and see what when I do that. So I need to listen for my speed on my phone, my speed thing. Don't need that. But what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take ratchet, unratchet this whole mount, take this off so I have a more clear space. So okay, I got that bolt gone and then on the other side gone. I'm just working on these two bolts and then headlight should come out and then I'll have a clear work space area. I got the ignition in my pocket. Here's what I'm replacing. So I'll go like this. I have the key in my pocket too, actually. So alright, you're gonna find something interesting. Yeah, that's not supposed to be cut. That's not supposed to be like that either. So I'm gonna have to take this. Came off anyway. Well, that's well greased. I should be able to get to that box now, so. Got it apart. But that's 3. And this is 4. Well, at least I got it apart. Actually, not drivable. Dang it. Rip. So I got this off. That's 4. And this is 3. And this needs to come apart. Hands are freezing, but oh well. You know, I thought it was gonna be have a 4-wheeler start up, but apparently not. Well, that's a rip. Just reattach this and then I'll be good to go. But now I gotta make sure that's covered up. But new key, new ignition. Now I need to order a whole new thing to fit over the spark plug to go here, because this was for a Moto 4200 Yamaha, and apparently it is not. But I mean, it's fine. It is fine. So. Now I gotta put this, bolt this back in like that. Get everything all ready and then bolt it back together. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. So, I don't really know what to do next. Readjust his brakes? I don't know. Well, I have the toolkit out here. I might do some maintenance to it. But, yeah. It looks different without the plastics on. That was all covered by plastics, and now it's not. Wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. Gotta put this back before it falls in the snow and ruins it. I don't know if it'll ruin it, but I don't want to take a chance. Okay, now I gotta put this. Yeah, it's not coming out. Got it out. Sweet. Now I just gotta put everything back and then have inside, because I cannot feel my hands. This is ripped, really bad ripped. Well, I can get to everything back there, but now she's gonna be taken apart for a long time. But hope you like this video, like and subscribe, and maybe next video I'll have a surprise for you. If not, oh well. Like and subscribe, and I will catch you on the next one. Link in the description for the new merch shop. Thank you guys so much. Peace.